Can we have some burrata mozzarella cheese?
Basically, they take a bowl of fresh mozzarella. I'm not quite sure if it's cow or buffalo, but nonetheless, they take a ball of mozzarella, they stuff it with cheese curd, mix it with a little cream, and I don't know, you really can't see the detail in the camera, but it gives a sponge, soft-like texture, and they serve it with a toast, and it's very tasty. This is our appetizer, our starter. And we're going to be getting into a meal later on, so, which you can taste it, but unfortunately, I have to do that job. Thanks for joining. Look for part 3.